Ako, I feel it more than the role, it's, ano, it's the family. I mean, family drama or tragedy. So I've never done a family movie before. So, you know, it's a first for everything. Yun lang po.
Sa akin, this is my first film again after seven years. And when this film was offered sa akin, kasi nung una, for the past 3 years, the offer sa akin, the same love story. And ang sinabi ko lang sa akin, kasi parang, you know, when I stop with the films, hindi ako, parang hindi ako na-excite na siya. Because, you know, since I stopped for like 6 years, so I gained weight, and it's like, I can't do a love story right now. So when this film was offered sa akin, sinabi sa akin na kapag mga lalaki, to start a family, it's like, uy, parang kakaiba yan. So it's so something different. First time I'm playing this kind of, itong role ko na to, kasi itong klase ng film ko na, na walang love angle sa akin. This is my first film, and plus it's my first film after how many years, and as you feel, ang sinabi pa sa akin, aga, you don't need to get pressured by losing your weight because at that time, that was my issue. And ang sinabi sa akin, because ang role mo rito parang loser ka, parang, you know, you let go of yourself, you let go of your dreams, and ganyan, at sige lang, pawala ka daw, nasawa ka tayo ng mga kanya. So it's like, why not? Plus, you know, first chance to work also, of course, with the Rike, you know, and Bong, and everyone else. Of course, ito rin natin, nakasama ko dyan, yung pa, no? And then ito also, no? Yeah, we work together before. So, that's something new, that's happening. Plus, this kind of, no, this is true also.
Just to add on to what Aga said, medyo similar yung stories namin kasi parang it's been a while. My last movie was 13 years ago. Yes, this is my first in a while, so a little bit nervous and excited at the same time. Actually, my last movie was 9 Mornings. Yay naman, 7 Sundays.
Wow.
And nung sinabi sa akin yung role ko buti, sabi ko, ay salamat, may excuse ako. Because it's, you know, it's been a while. But this, ano, being a veteran actress, yeah, this role is so easy for me. No, not because I'm a veteran, but because the story is very parallel to what I'm going through right now with my own family. My dad is actually in the ICU right now. He's conscious again, but my siblings and I are all having kind of like a little bit of drama. So, para sa akin, sobrang swak sa role and sa storyline.
Ako naman, sa kanilang lahat, si Kenito, nakasama ko na before. And ako very happy to be with the cast because para sa akin, hindi lang ito trabaho. It's also personal because ako, I think na ang isa sa pinaka mahalagang pillar or member ng kapaligiran natin ay ang pamilya, di ba? So, mahalagang pala kasi nila. And para sa akin, to share a story about a family is such a good way para makarelate tayo, malaman natin ano ba yung mga pinagdadaanan, di ba? Pag nakarelate tayo, maybe we can also fix our own families, no, by sharing this specific story. So, para sa akin, first time ko rin gumawa ng ganitong klaseng pelikula. That's why it is very personal rather than professional.
Parang it reflects your own family.